Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 1260, so let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this, and the next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So one pair can be this and one pair can be this. So first we'll divide this number 12 and then we'll bring down the other pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 3 here and 3 here, it will be 9. If we write 4 here and 4 here, it will be 16. 16 we cannot use because it is greater than 12, so we'll be using 9. So 3 here and 3 here, 9, subtract, and 3 will be left. Now we did 3 into 3, so add both. So 3 plus 3 will be 6, and keep one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair down and it will become as 360. Right? Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we try 5 times, that is 65 into 5, it will be 325, which is good to take. So 5 here and 5 here, 325, on subtracting 35 will be left. Now 65 into 5 we did, so add both. So 65 plus 5 will be 70, and keep one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, but we don't have more pair, so we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring pair of zeros down and it will become as 3500. Now we can compare this 70 with this 350. So 75 is 350, but remember 5 will come here, so we'll get a number greater than 3500. So we cannot use 5, we have to use 4. So 704 into 4 we can try. It will be 2816, which is good to take. So 4 here and 4 here, 2816, subtract it, and 684 will be left. Now 704 into 4 we did, so add both. So 704 plus 4 will be 708, and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will become as 68400. Now compare this 70 with this 684, so we can try 9 times. So 7089 into 9 we can try. It will be 63,801, which is good to take. So 9 here and 9 here, 63,801, subtract it, and 4599 will be left. Now 7089 into 9 we did, so add both. So 7089 plus 9 will be 7098, and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will become as 459900. Now compare this 70 with this 459. So 70 7 is 490, so we cannot try 7 times, we have to try 6 times. So 70986 into 6 we can try. It will be 425916, which is good to take. So 6 here and 6 here, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 1260 will be 35.496, and that will be the answer. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.